was Alice. I was ready for whatever she was, you know, gonna give me. And then Alice started, but then the verse started and she lost me. And then the chorus started again. She had me again for a little bit. Right, so that was Stupid Love, and you know, it's not a song that I'm necessarily inclined to playing on my own time. You know, if it came on the radio, would I skip it? So that was Rain on Me, and she's definitely a grower, but she's not my favorite Lady Gaga song in the world, okay? Lady Gaga. I'm not having fun tonight. You love the paparazzi, love the fame. Girl. All that build up for the eat, girl. Alright, so that was fun tonight. And I got to say, there's certain elements that I like about it, but it's a lovely track. But it's for some reason it kind of sounds like something that I've heard before. Yo, money truly doesn't buy happiness, okay? You can pay the bills. This voice is almost like I have no choice. The 911, my biggest enemy is me. Come see me cry ever, my girl. Come see me cry. Catch the line, please catch the line. So that was 911, and I'm getting any more time with it. Actually, it's not my favorite. Actually, it's my least favorite. Yeah, not my favorite. I'm gonna need more time with it. Yeah. This kind of sounds like something I've heard before. Dancing to the same song. I know I'm blonde. So that was Plastic Doll, and love it. Oh, is it my favorite track? No, it's not. I don't know what to do, you don't know what to do. When I was young, I prayed for lightning. One sign from say, I liked certain aspects of this track. Yeah, Sign from Above, I'm gonna need more time with it. I need you to listen to me. Acting stuck inside a cage. Right, so that was Thousand Doves, and I gotta say, again, it sounds like something that I've heard before production-wise, okay? Vocally, she sounded beautiful. Will I listen to it again? Once a while. This album is gonna require more time, okay? More than 3 listens. It's not my favorite project by Lady Gaga. On my initial listen, like I said, the singles were growers, okay? There aren't a lot of standout tracks on this album, I'll tell you that much, okay? There's no Bad Romance. But,